हेलो, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट पॉलीनोमियल्स फॉर क्लास 9th। वी विल टॉक अबाउट कांस्टेंट वेरिएबल एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशंस, टर्म्स ऑफ एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन एंड सो ऑन। वन बाय वन वी विल स्टडी इट। कांस्टेंट, आई थिंक यू विल फेमिलियर विथ कांस्टेंट एंड वेरिएबल। ए सिंबल हैविंग ए फिक्स्ड न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यू इज कॉल्ड ए कांस्टेंट। ए सिंबल हैविंग ए फिक्स्ड न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यू इज कॉल्ड ए कांस्टेंट, मीन्स ए नंबर व्हिच वैल्यू डज नॉट वेराई, एज 2, 4, -7, 0, -5, पाई एंड सो ऑन। दीज आर कॉल्ड कांस्टेंट, इट्स वैल्यू डू नॉट वेराई। नाउ वेरिएबल, ए सिंबल हैविंग डिफरेंट न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यूज इज नोन एज वेरिएबल। ए सिंबल हैविंग डिफरेंट न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यू इज नोन एज वेरिएबल, मीन्स एक्स वाई जेड एंड सी इक्वल टू 2πr। एक्स, द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स मे बी 1, 2, 3, 4, -1, 2, 3, 4 एंड सो ऑन। सिमिलरली द वैल्यू ऑफ वाई मे बी समथिंग, वी मे से 2, 4, 6, 8 आर -2, 4, 6, 8 एंड सो ऑन। सिमिलरली ऑल्सो जेड। सो ए सिंबल हुज वैल्यू इज डिफरेंट एट डिफरेंट प्लेसेस, देन दीज आर कॉल्ड वेरिएबल्स। नाउ अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन, ए कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ कांस्टेंट्स एंड वेरिएबल्स कनेक्टेड बाय सम आर ऑल ऑफ द ऑपरेशंस। ऑपरेशंस मीन्स प्लस माइनस इनटू एंड डिवाइड इज नोन एज द अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। मीन्स ए कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ कांस्टेंट, हियर इज 9 इज कांस्टेंट एंड एक्स स्क्वायर इज वेरिएबल, एंड दीज आर कनेक्टेड बाई सम ऑपरेशंस। मीन्स ऑपरेशंस मीन्स प्लस माइनस, 9x² प्लस 4x माइनस 3 ऑल टूगेदर आर कॉल्ड एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। सिमिलरली 7x³ प्लस 3x² माइनस 5x प्लस 6 ऑल दीज आर कॉल्ड एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। नाउ टर्म्स ऑफ एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन, टर्म इज सिंगल, 9x² इज ए टर्म, 4x इज ए टर्म, -3 इज ए टर्म। द सेवरल पार्ट्स ऑफ एन अल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन सेपरेटेड बाई प्लस आर माइनस, ऑपरेशंस आर कॉल्ड द टर्म्स ऑफ द एक्सप्रेशन। एज इन दीज एग्जाम्पल्स, 9x² इज ए टर्म, 4x इज ए टर्म, -3 इज ए टर्म एंड सो ऑन। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट पॉलीनोमियल्स, an algebraic expression in which the variables have only non-negative integral powers is called a polynomial. Means an algebraic expression whose power is non-negative. Here we may see x have plus power 2 and x has power 1. Similarly, 3 has power 3, x has power 3, x has power 2 and x has power 1. These are called polynomials. Means 4x² minus 7x minus 9 is a polynomial. 3x³ plus 6x² minus 5x minus 7 is a polynomial. Listen it carefully. An algebraic expression in which the variables have only non-negative integral powers. Variables, not constant. Variables have only non-negative integral powers. Non-negative. Its power should not be negative. Only positive. But x plus 1 upon x is not a polynomial. Why? 1 upon x may be written as x raised power minus 1. Similarly, 1 upon x² may be written as x raised power minus 2. So, these are not polynomials. Similarly, under root x, under root x cube, under root x raised power 5 are not polynomials. Because when we find the square root of under root x, it will be x raised power 1 upon 2. So, it will not a polynomial. Similarly, x cube, if you find the square root of x cube, it will be x under root x. Therefore, it is not a polynomial. Another thing, in 4x square minus 7x plus 9, coefficient of x square equal to 4. Coefficient of x square equal to 4. Coefficient of x equal to 7, minus 7. And constant term is plus 9. Listen it carefully. Coefficient of x square equal to 4 and coefficient of x equal to minus 7 and constant term is 9. As take another example, 3x square plus 5x plus 8. Here is coefficient of x square equal to 3, coefficient of x equal to 5 and 8 is the constant term. Now, we will learn about degree of a polynomial. The highest power of the variable is called the degree of a polynomial. We will take an algebraic expression. Here is 5x raised to the power 7 plus 3x square minus 4x plus 3. Here is highest power is 7. Highest power of x equal to 7. So, degree of this polynomial will be 7. Here, 6x cube minus 13 upon 2x square minus 3 upon 5x plus 7. Here, the power of x is, highest power of x is 3. So, the degree of this polynomial will be 3. In third example, here is given 4x square y cube minus 5xy square plus under root 2x raised to the power 4 minus 8. The highest power of x equal to here 4. And here power of y equal to 2 and power of x equal to 1. If we add them, we will get 3. 2 plus 1, 3. And here power of x equal to 2 and power of y equal to 3. And when we will add it, we will get 3 plus 2, 5. So, the degree of this polynomial will be 5. Now, a polynomial of degree 1 is called a linear polynomial. If a polynomial having degree 1, then it is called a linear polynomial. Means here the power of x equal to 1, so it will be called linear polynomial. A polynomial of degree 2 is called quadratic polynomial. Here is power of x equal to 2, therefore it is a quadratic polynomial. And a polynomial of degree 3 is called cubic polynomial. Here the power of x equal to 3, so this polynomial is called cubic polynomial. A polynomial of degree 4 is called a bi-quadratic polynomial. Here the power of x equal to 4, so this is called the bi-quadratic polynomial. And some other terms, monomial, binomial, trinomial. Mono means one. In chemistry, you will read mono means 1, bi means 2, tri means 3, tetra means 4, penta means 5, and so on. A polynomial having one term is called a monomial. Means a polynomial having only one term. Here is one term, one term, one term. So this is called monomial. And binomial, a polynomial containing two terms is called a binomial. Here is two terms. 3x square is one term and 7x is second term. So, it will be altogether called binomial. And trinomial, a polynomial having three terms is called a trinomial. Here is three terms. 5x cube plus 4x square minus 13. There are three terms, so it will be called trinomial. And constant polynomial, a polynomial having one constant term is called constant polynomial. Here is one term only, minus 6 plus 4. Minus 2 by 3 and pi. These are constant terms. Its value does not vary. Zero polynomial. A polynomial having only one term, namely 0. A polynomial having only one term, namely 0, is called a zero polynomial and its degree is not defined. Means we cannot zero 0 power 0. It is not defined.